Let me show you how tough these hogs are. That's why you gotta be careful. See this hog here? I done shot him twice in the head with a 223 and some damn armored piercing bullets. And this dude's still standing up, trying to get out. He still got his goddamn eye open blanking. So if I open this cage and try to grab him, he might try to come on out. That's how tough they is, man. So y'all gotta be careful in the woods when y'all dealing with these wild hogs. Do not underestimate these animals.